with our new way of recording. Yes, I teleported here and this asshole was waiting for me. Did some main game exploring for a little bit. We went and got all the cups. That was a pain. You guys actually might see that video up for a little bit shortly. I'm just waiting for it to render. But this, why are you running away? Come on. I swear, if that washer comes over, it's gonna be so good. Alright, so our goal is to make it to here. Because while I was doing some side stuff, I have spear damage mods. But if you can see from the crafting, there is no spear to put mods in. So, theory is, you can get spear mods now. So we're gonna make it all the way. Oh, there's a Thundermaw site. Interesting. So we're gonna make it all the way to here. But on the way, we are going to hit this bandit camp. So let's just go ahead and get started with that. And who knows, maybe we'll run into the bear machine. That'd be really cool. Okay, so there's roads right here that lead to this giant chasm. So I want to cut through the trees. And take the road from here. Okay. Yeah, for the time being, I won't be streaming for episodes, because as of late, my internet connection has gone to crap, so it makes the stream quality very, very crappy. So I figured I'd just do it this way for you guys instead. Surprised there's no storm birds here. Gather these. Yeah. What was that? Oh, lovely. It's another control tower. Let's see, what is different about these guys? Nothing. Let's see how to go about doing this. Old fashioned way, I guess. So annoying, dude. Okay, maybe putting this on the high difficulty. Or playing on the high difficulty is not such a good idea. Thank you. Nope. Nope. And nope. This is not working, and it's starting to piss me off. Come on.
Okay then, let's see if this thing can work for me.
I don't want to try to totally damage. What a pain. Oh. What is that over there? All right. Let me get back on. Yes, getting back on track. What are they shooting at? That's the case. Where is that thing? There it is. They're like seriously distracted.
Company reeks up.
No, they're all about to die.
I know I'm here now.
No, they don't. Able to see me. Doesn't matter.
You take me for
a... Yes, I do. That was totally a headshot.
Don't let him sneak off.
Thank you.
They're leaving.
That was a headshot. Got him. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. For your stuff. None of you guys have health potions? All right, moving on. Okay. What in the how is this? Am I still not in the actual camp?
There's the alarm. Better keep an eye on it.
Oh, crap. Okay.
Is something out there?
Most of them anyway. All you have to do is just funnel them through a bunch of traps. I'm gonna always buy more blaze actually, because that looks actually kind of fun. Last guy's the only one that's left. At least I think Alright.
I've been seen.
You weren't on my focus. Yeah, screaming for me.
Don't let him sneak off.
Oh no.
This one'll hurt.
Yeah, you.
Make it.
Oh, this place still isn't cleared out. How big is this camp? Oh wow, this camp is huge. Oh wow, I'm running low on Ridgewood. Okay.
You large skulls, let an intruder get in here! Don't let them get out again! Find them! Kill them! Do I need to start setting fire to things?
Is this like a boss?
I don't think that large napping.
She went that way.
Somebody just killed one of us.
Yeah, and I need you guys to walk into these trip wires. And he's gotta keep coming this way. That was the leader. All the rest are basic fodder.
Don't move! I gotta aim! Go!
Yep. Okay, so how to deal with this guy?
Where? We were just...
Didn't go the way I wanted him to.
Grab this now.
Okay, he's the only one that's left. He just saw me.
I'll finish you!
And maybe ice will work better on you. So obviously, I'm gonna annihilate you. Oh, duh, chow, duh.
Pay attention, I'm shooting here.
Oh, baby.
Try to run. Gonna get you.
Oh, yeah, bitch.
More where that came from.
Guy's crazy. Got him.
He's down.
See ya.
The Asarom's fire weapon could come in handy.
Did I just get a new weapon? This camp is mine. And we're level 53. Now then, hello. What is this? Wow, guys, we have a flamethrower. We have a flamethrower in this game. Okay. Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode here actually. And then when we come back, we will continue on with reaching our destination up here. So with that guys, thanks for enjoying the video and we'll see you in the next Horizon Zero Dawn, the Frozen Wilds. Later.